university students in Mexico have begun a 72-hour strike after 43 trainee teachers disappeared in the south of the country over 1 month ago. The striking students are demanding that authorities step up efforts to find the missing trainees. The case has sparked mass protests and civil unrest.